Everyone knows that we have a large snowpack in the Sierra. The California Department of Water Resources did a snow survey on May 1st and found that the pack was 179% of normal. Recent warm temperatures have raised the concern of the potential for flooding due to the melting snowpack. We already know that the snowpack has begun to melt. The warm temperatures that we just had melted just the smallest amount of that pack, less than 2 inches, but the mountain streams are already beginning to rise. For the rest of the spring, we expect higher stages and flows on the mountain rivers and streams, but we do not expect those levels to get higher than what we saw in the storms of January and February. The highest water levels for the snowmelt flooding are expected to be in mid to late May. After that, the rivers will continue to remain high, but not quite that high. We know that the snowmelt season this year will continue through June and possibly into July. Our area of concern at this time is the San Joaquin River system. The smaller reservoirs on that system have been making releases downstream to make room in the reservoir for the impending melting snow. We expect continued high flows and stages and minor flooding on the San Joaquin River system, its tributaries, and the levee system. The greatest potential for damage from the spring snowmelt flooding is the possibility of a levee break. Unfortunately, we don't know where, when, or if that will occur. Thank you for listening, and stay safe.